On our first day out, we've done some modifications so Matt can sleep on one side of the house and JC and her babies are on the other. Four of the babies have come out and two are still inside.